We're in Davidson, La Costa Oaks. The same model. This is 4,000 square feet. The same model, about five doors down. It's in escrow. Pretty sure that got bid up in spite of the fact. Got a nice little porch gonna feel. But how about this? Well, the comp is probably 2 million. This is listed 1,875. And this has the super deluxe outdoor kitchen. And we're not talking just a little barbecue in your courtyard. Special outdoor kitchen headed by Bill Davidson, which means you could remodel your indoor kitchen and still be able to live here. Right out here. Nice little balcony there off the second floor. This is a little strange that it doesn't have a designated front door. You got several to pick from, all of them with the same key. We got lots of fireplaces. And this is kind of interesting setup because it's a fireplace for each room, even though it's just one big open space. This would be ideally suited for clogging. If you were a clogger, you could really get it going right here to clear everything out. We have some of that rougher looking travertine, which is gonna be a big turnoff for most. And this is the base grade kitchen. Spectacular in its day. People loved these kitchens, because when this was new, this was top of the line. Still looks good. You got the big view from the kitchen sink too. Stop looking at the tile. It's gonna be fine. $3 a foot and it's all gone. Good. Great room setup. All focused on that courtyard, which is nice. And big old window to enjoy the view. This is about the standard size backyard for these. Better than Carmel Valley, but still a little brief. Could probably set up dad and son playing catch out here. Yeah, heck yeah. We are about 5 or 6 miles to the beach right here, maybe 7. So you get out of the marine layer, you see the sun every day. That outdoor kitchen is the option instead of the third car garage. So you just have two. Pretty standard looking. Regular laundry room, but nice having that door there. Extra storage, thank you. Very standard. Little halfer, plus the guest suite downstairs. Bigger than your regular bedroom. And you could say this has a view. And grandma would dig that. This is base grade. This is just regular. This is what it was like. Yeah, this standard. No problem. You can pop that out in less than an hour. Get that vanity in a box. Upgrade it easy. All right, how about that upstairs? God, that's a nice great room. Let's check out upstairs. Whoo! Nice. Full on pantry size. It's huge. Love it. Okay. Tile all the way up the stairs. All second floor. That's going to be a turnoff for people. I think that is $1 million to change. And just because it's, I think we can say that's ugly by today's standard. And everybody wants hardwood. That would be a deal killer for many. Just the appearance of work. $3 a foot and it's gone in probably 3 days. You can just start over, put in something brand new. You're going to do that anyway. You're going to put in either more like this or something similar. And anyhow, Shabai. That is a heck of a view. Might see just a little pinch of ocean down there, but the nightlight view. You're up high enough here. Man. Doubt you'd be on that balcony much, but you'll be enjoying your new floors and the bathroom more. Good sized closets here. Plenty of room for everything. Oops. Nada. Hmm. I jumped to conclusions based on closets. Yeah, okay. Base grade. That is about $3,000 away from being quartz counters. And plenty of light here. They don't even have window coverings. Don't need them. Where's she getting out of the shower? Those people are looking right in on you. Hmm. Not for long. Okay. What cost the oak Starboard by Davidson? 5 fireplaces. Whew. The outdoor kitchen. It's gonna be 2 mil by the time it's done, I bet. Be a good test of whether or not the market is gonna pick up the ones that need work that are in good locations. We'll see. I'm Jim the Realtor.